MUKnightsTV with head coach Katie Gearlds as Marian defeats Bethel and wins their sixth in a row. Coach, I know that one, not necessarily the prettiest win of the year, but somehow you've got to find a way to come out and win these games as you get closer to postseason play. So even though it maybe wasn't the way you wanted it to happen, a gutsy effort from your team to at least get the job done.
Yeah, you're kind. there's no maybe about it. We find ways to win. You play 30 games during the season, and you're gonna have days like this. Unfortunately, it's just kind of the way it works. But what's disheartening is we want to try to start playing our best basketball right now. And today, leading up to today, I thought we had been really turning the corner and kind of taking a couple steps back. But, it'll knock us back down to reality and understand that we got to compete every day. And we talk about every day, respect the game of basketball. When you respect the game of basketball and you love it, then it's going to reward you. And today we kind of took it for granted, and we got to get back into it tomorrow. And we got to make sure we respect every piece of it.
It was another night where your inside players put up some pretty good numbers. You get double-doubles from Katie Giller and Imani Guy, Kennedy Girard solid again. How have you tried to use those three, rotating them in and out, and why are they so effective night in and night out?
Well, tonight we missed a lot of shots, and they got a lot of offensive rebounds. So I just think that they're a good combination. And then you throw Ellie in there, who is going to bust her butt off for you. Leah comes in and gives us great minutes when we need her to do her job. But those three are just athletic. Imani's long, obviously. KG and Katie are both really, really athletic. And when they play hard, they're really efficient and really hard to stop for us. This is something new for us because we've never really been an inside game, team since I've been here. We pretty much play on the outside and trying to figure it all out together as the season goes since Imani gone on. But, Katie, Imani, KG, Ellie, Leah, they got to keep doing their job, and then, consistently got to do a better job of knocking down shots on the outside. But that comes with respecting the game of basketball and playing it the right way. You'll reap the benefits when you do.
Like you said, some nights they're just like this. So you as a coach with this roster, what do you want to see when this team comes in tomorrow? What are those things that you're looking for?
A really frustrated team. A hungry team. I know we've got a game lead with three to go, but we've got to play like we were playing when we were in second place or when we were tied. That's the kind of passion and the kind of hunger that we've got to play with. Because I tell you, we don't win pretty. We don't win pretty basketball offensively. We got to grind things out, and our passion has got to carry us to victory.
Hey, congratulations on the win. Got the job done, and best of luck Saturday up at Goshen.
Thanks, Zach.
MUKnightsTV with Katie Giller as Marian sweeps the season series against Bethel and wins their sixth straight. Six straight wins, not always coming pretty, though, but at this time of the year, you just have to find a way to get the job done. What's kind of the message from this team as you guys are in practice day in and day out?
We go hard every day in practice. We try our best. We play how we practice. That's our mentality. We win at practice, not in the game. We win first in practice. That's kind of our biggest mentality from Coach G.
You're coming into this game. They like to get up and down. You guys had over 100 points last time. So did you know or kind of feel like, hey, I'm going to get some more opportunities on offense tonight?
I knew that we were going to have some long boards. Playing at home, sometimes we get nervous, so shooting's not always on, and tonight shooting wasn't our best friend. So, and Bethel wasn't shooting it great either, so I just knew that, rebounding was the first key and then scoring was the second, no matter what.
We haven't really had the chance to talk to you this season, but you've made quite the jump from last year. What has changed for you out there on the floor?
Honestly, just taking more opportunities and my teammates helping me with that. We all play for each other, so we all get each other open, and just those open looks and just taking the opportunity to take them.
Getting close to postseason play, but first you've got three regular season games left. You being one of the leaders on this team, how do you keep people focused on Saturday when it could be pretty easy to look ahead to next Wednesday?
We take one game at a time, no matter what. Today was the only easy day. That's what Coach G always tells us. And then on Saturday, it has to be another easy day for us because, we want to win nationals. We want to win this Crossroads Conference, and that's our main goal.
Hey, congratulations on the win. Best of luck this weekend.
Thank you so much.